So, in case that you missed, you forgot that he posted a video about being mean to Joel Armstrong. Seriously, you know I did not even just did an opinion change video. Plus, he put a Kolaski CPO out of me for no reason. You know I didn't do nothing wrong. So that's why there's a in case that you missed video. There's a video that you missed. So this one posted 2 weeks ago. So I need you to go to this lane, and then maybe Uganda Knuckles can get out here. So thank you for watching.